There's an ooze over there. Just op I'm gonna load the ooze, just open the door. Open.
You want that one?
Yeah.
You can't portal dragon egg, right?
No.
No. We'll have to find some up on the mountain.
You wanna put one there?
Yeah, we'll have to find one up on the mountain. I guess you could've brought one over, but I don't know. Oh, dragger. Oh, Vinus, Vinus, geek, geek!
How? Where did it came from?
It came from another room.
There's no spawn. I'm 13 already.
This is a dead end. You don't have to stay here.
Yeah, oh, can you hear us? Can you back?
Yeah. Hello?
You lost the internet?
I'm not sure if that was internet or router. I'm gonna lean towards Optimum being stupid.
It's always the right choice.
Blob. Blob. Oh fuck, I got poisoned. It's another blob.
Fuck. Oh, he hit me while I was,
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I got like stun luck, basically. This green light is confusing.
Yeah.
Now, how many do you have?
I just have 10.
Got 5. I dropped 5. Did you pick it up?
Yeah, yeah.
I got 31 already. I got like boxed one there. Thank you. Wow, reside again. Dead end.
I think this is a dead end too, the one that I'm mining. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's a dead end.
I'll pick this one then. This one's dead end too, I think.
Ah.
Wow, tricky. I do hear monsters, so I think some stuff are, it's not over, but
sometimes it's like just ambient noise too.
Yeah, I can see the room the other way. Let's just pierce this shit.
Oh, good job.
Oh wow, I just spammed it and we didn't get poisoned.
I think because you like knocked it back or something.
I was like, guy, you need to pick this up.
Okay.
How many do you have now?
I have way too many now. I can't,
give me like a few, three of them.
Three? Look in the chest. I can't pick up anymore.
Yeah, I'm 12 too much.
You picked it up?
Yeah, I'll
there, drop. Let's go back.
What the hell?
I left two in there. I can't pick it up.
Oh, left two? I think I can pick it up.
Let's just pick. I'll just come back. I don't think that's the order.
Yeah.
We'll just drop right away and let's finish that and go back to town. I don't wanna like keep going back and forth between time when you're not even done with one.
Man, when you scratch yourself, it's super audible on your mic.
Me?
Gee.
Oh.
Yeah, it's just my clothing.
How'd you get out here? Why is the wall busted?
Wow, I think it's fine even if it's smoky right in here. It's so high up the roof.
Lagging.
I think it's because it's like a host migration. Because I just left the area.
Well, I'm gonna destroy your torches. I think the other things can light up the thing.
I didn't put torches down.
You can go ahead and destroy them.
I want to see how bright these two things are. This is creating a lot of smoke though. Do we need a chimney?
Probably. Holy shit, there's a lot of smoke. Actually, that's fine. It's just sticking up there.
The wall of trophies.
How many stack can we hold for one trip now? A 20?
No, because we can hold probably 1, 2, 3. 18 on the boat, and then probably like 15 to 20 on the characters. We don't have to bring it all over right now. Like, we can get everyone to come over and everyone can carry it back. You know what I mean?
Not tonight, we don't.
Well, not tonight, but later.
You sure we're safe in there?
Should be safe.
Room, when you watch those people build the fortress, what kind of doors do they put?
Oh, I never checked.
Oh, that iron door window? They look like
chicken. And they use wooden gates. The iron doors put that shit in the way.
They look like jail, man.
I guess one door is still the best.
Ow.
This is a dead end.
I think that's it.
It's not over.
That's new.
The right side.
Oh wait. I think you're a monster on the other side.
One more core would hit up here, Tony.
blob. No, no, never mind. No blob.
Dragger. Blob, blob, blob.
Oh, it was a blob. Thought I saw something like that.
Another blob. Okay, both blob dead. Jesus Christ. Let's go for the, yeah, let's go for that one. There's a underwater.
Usually there's nothing here. Nah, it's dead end. Oh,
dead end, okay. So it's that room then.
The bottom piece of the tower still needs some rework because I don't know what goes down here. But come take a look, it's finished.
Where's the core wood?
I don't know.
Wait, what, you say you need one more?
Oh, up here. Like you see, taking it all the way to the top. So there's like a hollow right there. I don't know if that's necessary, but yeah.
There we go.
Sweet. I put like stairs here. I don't know if we needed this, but we got places to go up to shoot arrows down from. Like all the way here. Clam.
Oh wow. You see really far though.
Yeah. Let's see how far arrows go.
Two
Holy shit! You see how far I went?
We're not lure them to our bait. There's a lock right there. You almost hit him.
I know. I think I could go further. We can shoot down boats from here.
What?
Just one.
I'm almost full.
Come take a look at the tower.
I only have four.
I'm gonna go to sleep soon. This took... How long was I working on this?
Like an hour?
I mean... But...
No, it's like 3 o'clock right now. I'm pretty sure I started before 12.
Yeah. We're done here.
And we're done here.
Don't disrupt the bottom of the tower until we figure out what this second part of this area is supposed to be. Because it might collapse the whole thing.
Go back, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna call it a night too.
Yeah.
Not late.
I'll run back.
I'll look at my tower first. Oh, God damn it, I don't have any stamina.
Oh, fucking.
You know, we need to do the same thing on the other side, Tony.
I know.
But maybe that side doesn't need a stairs? Or do we... Actually, maybe it does.
We still want stairs.
So we cleared 8 crypts.
Nice. Oh, that tower looks sweet from here.
Just drop everything, I'm gonna sort it out.
What, getting dark? I'm going back inside.
I wanted to see.
Isn't this gonna be another castle room, Tony?
I'm just building it for now until we actually do something.
Okay. I hear goblins laughing outside my wall, but they can't get in. Fuck you guys. Oh no, they can.
Shit. Wait, what? Where?
We're right next to the mountain. And I took down the wall earlier because I was building shit. I need to put that wall back up.
Wait, where's the throne room gonna be?
I don't know, somewhere in the middle.
Oh, this fucking wall.
We could put it on the roof. You could overlook the entire thing. You could even put a plank to throw people off.
This is our archery tower.
Oh, hey, this tower looks really good. Oh yeah, I hear them too.
They're like right there.
They're right there, they're right there.
I know. They're not gonna come here. Unless we stand here too long. Oh, they're coming.
You gonna break down the stone.
Oh, they can't cross that wall.
Ha! That's strange.
Terraforming wins!
It feels... What
the hell?
They can throw their shit, though.
What the hell is going on with my internet?
Staircase?
Nah, it's just temporary shit.
Okay. Because in the picture, the staircase is on the, like on the side. It like, let me see.
Yeah. We could do it either way. Wherever we want the main entrance to be. This is just like a temporary entrance.
I do like the stairs. Like it curves up on the side, so you could go up the left or the right side.
Oh.
Oh wow.
You see how in your picture, how it is?
I disconnected and it looks like the game rolled me back by 2 rows of carrots.
No.
You didn't close the stairs, I went a little bit on the inside.
Where?
At the top. Well, technically you don't fall off, but like, you could probably close it.
Which spot?
At the very top.
Oh, that bit?
Oh.
I wasn't sure if we wanted to close that.
Maybe, that? I think it's fine.
No,
it
I'm
looks
lost
fine.
Now. Wait, what? Where the smelters go?
Oh.
The door's gone now, that's why.
Alright, mate. That's a lot of work, though. You better save the game, Arun, like the world.
I was lots of terraforming, lots of building. This took a long time.
I built another tower on the right.
Well, that should be easier because today we were also doing terraforming. I can't close that up because there's no support. Maybe there is, let me see. Nope, yeah, it's just breaking. I need to reinforce, like, even using even more iron. It's not worth it.
Should work on the bottom? Like, build from the bottom up?
I can't believe we did all of this in a day, or one day's gameplay. I can't play this long tomorrow, because I got work on Monday. Guess I'll just do the other tower tomorrow.
This is a jail cell tower.
Why don't we should start doing the bottom now. Like the whole front courtyard farm area. just to seal that's it up even now.
Farther out though than the this is the lowest floor you're in where the trees are. We're gonna knock down the trees because I don't know why Willis planted trees here. The courtyard is where the farm is.
You needed wood, right?
Not in like there's so many other places you could put this. Unless how much space does these do these things need?
I don't know, 2x2?
Falling. Oh fuck.
I don't wanna put them too far out because then you risk like
falling?
getting attacked by them while you're cutting them.
Yeah, like right. Because we haven't closed our walls yet.
Yeah, so this courtyard area where the farm is gonna extend out onto the ocean and we can make the port.
I see locks coming our way.
I'm getting out of here, I need to go to sleep.
Aggie, run. Don't agitate the locks.
Fuck.
Do agitate the locks for me.
I'm gonna go back to mountain base and sleep. God. Well, it's even harder to get up here now.
It's a work in progress. Maybe you guys should move all the shit indoors for now, and then let us work on the outside.
Inside the building on top.
Yeah.
Okay.
That makes a lot of sense, because then you don't have to like you can just go up the stairs into the building.
Well, I need to move the portal then too.
Yeah.
Okay. Let me start with the portal first. Oh, I have to move all those stones.
There's even less beds here. I'm pretty sure these dragons fly in and destroy these beds.
Maybe. I'm not gonna move the stones for now.
Okay.
Should have kept them at Erebor.
Oh, we still need all of them, basically.
So all the stones can stay. All the ore has to go up. Oh, I can't jump up. There's no path up the stairs here.
I'm downloading the world.
How does that work if there's still things happening?
This was saved 9 minutes ago. Like, it saves every 30 minutes.
What flag save?
Alright, I'm
trying
to go.
Later,
guys.
Night.
Later.
Oh wait, I can't put the smelters indoors. I need a vent. Don't I?
Uh, Well, think about how it's like on Erebor.
The roofs are too high compared to that. That's fine. Yeah. High roofs are better. It just won't be indoors. Or maybe just like in a corner. And we'll break open one of the walls.
Make a chimney. Oh shit.
Something like that. I have to figure that out.
Good night. See you guys.
Good night.
Night. Oh, should I be processing some stuff, Willis?
Like what?
The barley. There's nothing in the windmills right now.
Is there even any barley left? I don't think the next harvest is ready.
What about flax? Can I put that in the spinning wheel?
If you want. We don't really need any more linen, I think. You can do it for fun.
No, I don't like the squeaking.
Okay.
Holy crap, we have 1, 2, 3.
A lot.
13 times 20. That's how much is my inventory.
260.
Where am I gonna put that?
Just drop a box.
It's gonna be in one of the food one. Then where would the barley be?
I kept extras in one of the communal chests. Is it actually saving each half an hour?
It should be.
Because I got a mild lag spike and I don't think it's been half an hour since the last one.
Just now?
Yeah.
I did not experience that.
Maybe it's a character vocal save.
Oh, that's cute. You made a little trough.
Yeah. I don't know how well it works.
It doesn't. it'll overflow already. I think it might be to be a little like one more, a little bit higher. Oh my god, there's so much.
Yeah.
So much barley.
Yeah. Fastest way to get rid of it is to make bread.
Should I just make some bread?
Go ahead.
I should start eating bread now.
You got that much already? Shit, I punched my crop.
Oh, it takes 10.
Yeah, that's why it's the fastest. Can't believe I burned through 600. Can't believe I burned through 1,000 durability. This cultivator.
So we I'll make 6 more.
Is it weird that we're doing bread in a cauldron?
Yeah. We don't have they haven't given us an oven yet. Oh, we have so much raw meat now. It's overflowing.
Well, a chunk of that's gonna be put into stew.
Okay. Oh, we can make a carrot soup again. Oh, I don't know if we want to.
Well, I want to, but we don't need to.
I can do it.
It's pretty much replaced by bread.
Yeah.
What? Stupid shaman. Backstab.
No, we could make 100 carrot soups.
Wow, really?
Yeah, right? Yeah, 100. Because we have 2 stacks of red mushrooms. So I'll just go ahead and do that.
You don't have to do all of it. Save yourself some time.
I'm here. I might just do this, and go to sleep. Definitely needs to be a better way to cook stuff. Like legging it like auto cook or something. You stack click 100 times. And if you click too fast, it cancels it.
Yeah. Jesus, that's a lot of flour.
Oh, you're looking at the chest at Erebor?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm not actually sure how much barley produces how much flour.
Should we be moving the food chest over to Erebor right now?
I'm okay with it where it is.
Alright, I think if you make 4 more bread, it should round out round out the stack at village. Did you split these poison potions stacks on purpose in the potion chest?
No, they were actually in two different spots, and I just put them in the same area vicinity.
Oh, okay.
I don't think people normally take large stacks anyway.
Well, they should. We have so many.
Well, I mean, if you take the whole stack and then you leave and then you die, then the whole stack's gonna be over there instead of in the chest.
That's true. Have you ever actually eaten the Queen's Jam?
Actually, no.
I think we should just put it in the food chest, because putting it in the honey chest, no one's ever gonna eat it.
That's fine. It's not worth eating anymore. It was like maybe worthwhile back at Black Forest.
Do it for the fun.
We can't seem to use up our blueberries.
Yeah, they're pretty easy to get. Oh, cloudberries are starting to get out of hand.
If you make more medium stamina, you can use up the yellows and the cloudberries. Yellow mushrooms.
Was it a stack each?
It's like 10 honey, 10 cloud, 10 yellow.
Oh, I only used up the blueberries.
Blueberries were... I was trying to get rid of the blueberries through the minor healings.
Yeah, I saw. Or make more... Oh no, you need more raspberries for that.
Well, raspberry is pretty easy to get if you just run around home for a bit.
Yeah.
Like, I found even more up here. There's a patch of 8. And then a few nearby patches as well.
Make some more blood pudding.
What happens when you combine a stack of food that's crafted by one person with a stack of food that's crafted by another person?
I don't think it matters.
What happens to the name?
Honestly, I didn't realize food can be, you can see how where food is crafted by. That's the first time I've noticed.
Yeah, I just thought about it.
sure one just gets erased.
Yeah.
And it's funny because cook locksmith doesn't have a name. Huh. I guess because it's not a craft.
Yeah, yeah, it's not something you do at a crafting area.
Funny is medium potions don't get I guess that's also not a craft name.
Yeah, ferment.
Oh, did you use up all the flour? I actually need a stack.
Check in various places at home. And I don't think I carried everything over from Erebor. You need to make more stuff?
I was making lox meat pies.
I think the box is actually full of cooked lox meat pies, isn't it? So you might maybe hold off on that.
Ah, there's plenty of flour here at Erebor. Well, any excess food I can just put in one of the chests at Erebor.
Yeah.
How do you cook serpent meat, then?
Maybe it's you cook it and then you make the other thing with it. Kind of like lox meat.
Should I try cooking it?
Try it? Sure.
Yeah, I guess we've never tried.
Yeah.
And the fish too, because I know there's a fishing recipe.
Fish wraps.
Yeah.
We don't have a lot of fish though.
No.
I just got like 7 more today, and that was like twice our, and that just doubled our lifetime amount.
They take a long time to cook, just like lox meat.
Yeah. You need a lot of carrot soup.
I made 100.
Did you leave any mushrooms?
Yes! There's still a little bit of mushrooms left.
Okay.
There you go, serpent stew.
Nice.
Apparently it's like one of the better ones to make. Serpent stew.
Yeah.
Oh shit, requires mushroom and honey.
Well.
Oh my god. Fuck.
Better go foraging then.
Oh my god, yeah, no more carrot soups. The serpent meat itself is the bottleneck, not the red mushrooms. Fish wraps. Oh wow, they're good. 60 health, 90 stamina.
Yep.
So like looks like the best food. I'll just cook all the
What?
I'll cook all the serpent meat. But the best food seems to be
not gonna leave any in the box.
Lock. Huh?
Not gonna leave any in the box.
Leave what?
The material.
What am I leaving?
The material.
What material?
That you're cooking.
I could leave. I'll leave some, I guess. I was just gonna make some,
congregation going on over here.
What?
Let me just fix that wall. Fighting at the wall. Because of this grayling. The wolves were biting at the walls to try to get that grayling that was outside. Coal, awesome.
From what?
A fire pit. Your food burnt. What were you cooking?
We're not there. Is it the fish?
Yeah, they burnt.
Damn it. It wasn't a serpent bee. How many was it?
Five?
Five?
It was whatever you left behind.
Must have been a fish. The serpent bee is still here. Whoops. What are you doing with the turnip stew?
I'm just gonna fill the box with them more.
Okay. Might bring some over. I think there's still a little bit of room.
How many slots?
In this, the stew box.
Oh, the bowls stacked on top of each other.
Oh. Is it? Don't worry.
Cool. It's kind of compressing some of them, but yeah.
Oh no. Oh no! Look on the side. Look on the side.
Yeah. Some of them are clipping.
Come over here.
Some of them are clipping into each other, but most of them are stacking up.
Hey, I want to take a picture of this. It's hilarious. Aramoto village. Hey, okay, I guess. You only have one fishing pole, right?
Yeah, and the only fish I ever get are when I pick them up off the shoreline.
Both food boxes are basically full. There's like a couple of spots left. In the meat box.
Yeah, raw fish doesn't take that long to cook.
Fish over here. So you just gotta like go along the coastline, find do you know how it works?
Sometimes when it's high tide they get washed up on shore and they can't get back in the water and you can just pick them up. If you're lucky you can also walk into the water and if they don't swim away you can pick them up like that too.
It's kind of hard to find fish at night.
Oh yeah.
Oh, I see Odin. Feels like I mostly see him in the meadows and the black forest. I've never seen him in the plains.
Yeah. Same.
So you have to find a pool of fish and then drop the bait. Right?
Yeah, pretty much.
Are they just by the shoreline?
Generally.
Yeah, I haven't seen a single one.
Wait, are you searching the swamp?
I just got to the swamp.
Oh.
I was in meadow, black forest, plains. I guess they're not in the swamps.
Sometimes I see them at the coast at right inside village.
Oh no.
Sometimes.
That's fish, right? All right. How do you use the bait?
I have no idea, I never used a rod.
Oh, it seems every time you cast, you use one up.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
myself a black metal axe. Holy shit, it's more than double the slash damage of this bronze axe. Wait, did Andrew already make the axe?
Mm-hmm, yeah, he did.
Oh, okay. Should I replace my ad gear while I'm at it?
If we got the materials.
Start carting up more black metal if we don't get started with the blast furnace down there.
I mean, we should. Everything we they finished the upper room, so we just move all the smithing inside there. Oh wow, that was annoying.
Finally caught something?
Yeah. Oh my god, that was just two fish too. Fuck.
you have to actually sail out for higher quality fish.
But basically, it depends on your stamina.
Yep.
So when you throw your bait, your hook out, you burn one bait, and then your bobber will like king, and then that's when you have to right click and drag it in. And if you don't have enough stamina, it breaks.
Yep.
It's to time it correctly too, to reel it in.
I think you're supposed to, some people do is like, they cast a line and then they sit down on the driver's seat on a boat, and then they just go slowly. Or speed up, and then when they catch something they slow down.
I don't get it. Like, how do you know? This is confusing. We got the timing wrong. Fish here.
Yeah, I think I'll call it here.
Alright. I want to fish a little until it's nighttime.
And you mean until dawn, right? Okay, good night.
Good night.